Our special ground report from Ayodhya, where of course concerns have been pointed out as far as the infrastructure is concerned, like in Delhi, in Ayodhya as well, a short spell of rain has exposed infrastructure loopholes. In fact, there you can see those visuals of potholes as well. Several priests have pointed out issues as far as the infrastructure is concerned as well. In fact, there are potholes that have been reported on the road that leads to the Ram temple. And as an impact of NDTV's report, the Yogi government has now acted on this. In fact, three engineers have been suspended as well.
Six months after the Ram temple consecration ceremony, a big challenge for the authorities: dripping water in parts of the temple after heavy rainfall over the past 2 days. An issue raised by top opposition leaders who said it was corruption that was responsible for what they called an infrastructure mess. After the temple's chief priest flagged the water leakage, a swift clarification by the temple trust that called it a minor issue because of construction.
गर्भगृह चारों ओर से बंद हो गया। गर्भगृह में कोई पानी नहीं टपकता। पत्थरों में वाटरप्रूफिंग होती है। वाटरप्रूफिंग तभी होगी जब वहां काम कंप्लीट हो जाएगा।
ऐसे नहीं हो, किसी को परेशानी नहीं हुई। जो कर्मचारी रहे उन्हीं को पानी वानी निकालने में परेशानी हुई।
आने वाले समय में अभी और बारिश हो रही है तो उसमें भी हो सकता है
चुनौती। नहीं, उसकी व्यवस्था कर ले हैं वो लोग। अभी कल जो वर्षा हुई परसों, उसे पानी नहीं छुआ।
The Ram temple water leakage issue has once again spotlighted the once sleepy temple town, raising questions about sustaining its massive, swift infrastructure overhaul.
It has been 6 months since the consecration ceremony in the Ram temple. A lot of money was infused to redevelop Ayodhya. I'm at Rampath, one of the four roads that leads to the Ram temple. As Ayodhya witnessed the first rainfall of the season, many potholes came up and raising serious questions on the quality of the development.
The 14-kilometer road leading to the Ram temple, developed at a cost of more than 300 crore rupees, looked like this after Ayodhya witnessed its first rainfall this season. After images of potholes went viral, they were fixed swiftly.
यदि कहीं चलते हुए कार में कोई छोटा मोटा गड्ढा अगर हुआ है तो उसको हाईलाइट करना इस तरह उचित नहीं है, लेकिन फिर भी न तो कोई गंभीर अनियमितता दिखाई पड़ी। सरकार पूरी तरह कटिबद्ध है प्रदेश के विकास के लिए, पारदर्शिता गुणवत्ता के कार्य कराए जाने के लिए।
द प्री मॉनसून रेन लेड टू वाटर लॉगिंग नियर द न्यूली रेनोवेटेड रेलवे स्टेशन।
After the pre-monsoon rainfall, this whole area was filled with water. Behind me is the old railway station of Ayodhya, and on my left hand is the new railway station of Ayodhya. And naturally, the business of the people in this area was affected due to rains.
The boundary wall just outside the new railway station collapsed and has now been covered with a metal shed. The waterlogging also had an impact on businesses around the station. 26-year-old Nand Kishore runs a chole bhature stall outside the railway station.
पानी भरा था बारिश वाली रोड पे जांग भर, इधर भी पानी भरा था, हम लोग के दुकान बंद हो गया था, उस दिन नुकसान हो गया था 2-3 हज़ार का।
वो लो लैंड है, यहाँ पे जल भराव की समस्याएं हैं। देखिए, इस जो स्ट्रोम वाटर का ड्रेनेज का है उसका भी लिए हम लोगों को प्रदेश सरकार से सहायता मिल रही है। 80% 70% स्थितियों को कंट्रोल कर लिया, तो वो कुल मिला के एक सिस्टम धीरे धीरे इवॉल्व हो रहा है, डेवलप हो रहा है, क्योंकि नया बना शहर में बहुत से नए निर्माण हुए हैं, उनको समायोजित करते हुए कैसे ड्रेनेज हमारा प्रॉपर रहे, ये कुछ दिन में ही हम लोग इसको ठीक कर लें।
व्हाइल देयर वर शॉर्टकमिंग्स दैट केम आउट, द एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन वाज क्विक टू रेक्टिफाई इट, स्पेशली बिकॉज़ अयोध्या हैज बीन इन स्पॉटलाइट। But the question now is, can Ayodhya, which was once called a sleepy temple town, sustain this fast-paced development? विद कैमरा पर्सन वीरेंद्र कुमार सैनी, प्रमोद श्रीवास्तव एंड तनिष पंजाबी फॉर एनडीटीवी।